conversed with him, said he heard Allah's messenger, may peace be upon him, say, recite the Quran, for on the day of resurrection, it will come as an intercessor for those who recite it. Sahih Muslim, Volume 2, Book of Salah, Hadith number 1757.